fun.
Care package, oh yeah! Yeah!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Waldo, I know you're trying to be funny, but it's not working.
But, Miss Derrick?
No buts, Waldo.
Haha, she said buts.
Detention for all of you. Students, sit down and don't talk.
All right, Miss Therapy, we'll be quiet.
I'll be back.
Hey guys, you guys like video games?
Duh, who doesn't?
I have an idea.
Detention's over. You can go.
Aria, don't forget to get a book for English.
Guys, I have to go to the library.
Yeah, we're not coming.
Oh, this looks good. Oh, that looks interesting. What is this place?
Hey Waldo, where were you yesterday? I thought you were going to study with us.
Yeah, you haven't been around lately. What's going on? Is there a problem? Sorry guys, I've been really busy lately, you know, with homework and other stuff.
Okay,
we have to go now, girls. Yeah. Guys, come over here.
Why are we here?
Just come and see this. Are you ready to see this?
Sure, I guess.
What is it?
What is this place?
I don't know.
What do you think of this place?
I'm not really sure what it is.
Hey, was Waldo here today?
Yeah, I saw him first period.
I was supposed to have last period with him, but he wasn't there.
Yeah, it's like the third time this week.
We should follow him one day to see where he goes.
Yeah, how about tomorrow?
Let's find Bella and Odd and see if we can tell them what we're gonna do.
All right.
Hey guys, Ella and I need to talk to you about Waldo.
He's being very weird and he's never around anymore.
You guys have been noticing that too?
Why don't we just talk to him?
No, we have to do this
secret. I have an idea about that room I showed you guys yesterday. We could turn it into a video game room.
I don't know about this anymore. I wait till I get home and play video games. Don't you think it's taking it too far?
I kind of like the idea. Why wouldn't you want to play video games instead of do school?
No, I'm not taking the risk.
Exactly. Thanks, Thomas.
Come on, Clyde. I thought we were friends.
If Clyde isn't going, I'm out.
I'll show them.
Why are we here?
Just come and see this.
Be prepared for the best invention yet.
Whoa, Waldo, I never thought I'd be so in love.
Tell me about it, right?
Okay, you showed us. Now let's go.
Clyde, just stop already. You should be thanking Waldo for what he's done for us.
Okay, I'll go along with this, but only on one condition.
What's that condition?
If anyone ever asks where I am, I'm studying.
Okay, I know. It's not like I'm gonna get you in trouble. Let's play. Hey guys, where's Ah?
She's sick.
I want you to meet my new friends. Claude. Thomas.
Hi.
Hi.
Don't worry, they'll warm up to you. Just give it some time.
Okay, class, library time.
Come on, guys, before everyone comes.
Oh my gosh, did you guys just see what I saw?
Miss Therapy, call the police, we have aliens!
Bella, calm down, just tell me what you saw.
Let's just show her.
Miss Therapy, you need to control your class. Bella, you need to calm down or you're gonna have to come with me.
This is disaster!
Somebody better explain right now what's going on.
Clyde, Waldo, and Thomas pulled a book, and that's what made them disappear.
So where is this book?
Over here. It's this one right here.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Okay, pupils, now let's see how we're doing without video games. Any volunteers? Okay, Waldo, you go first.
I've been sober for 35 days. I hope one day I'll forget about any of this.
Thomas? Clyde? Do you have anything to add?
Well, I made no progress whatsoever.
Me too.
Well, then you two need to see me twice a day for a month.
No.
As for you, Waldo, you're free to go.